Welcome to this Fixit channel, and this is a update to the Microsoft update catalog with the Spectre and Meltdown fix that are available for Windows 10. Now, if you have or add Windows 10 1703, 1709 versions, Creators Update, Fall Creators Update, there was a update to fix the Spectre and Meltdown flaws by patching the microcode within Windows, basically. So when April 2018 update arrived, it actually removed it because it was incompatible, apparently. Microsoft has now updated this, but it's a manual download. You got to get it manually. It will not be pushed through Windows Update. So I'll post a link to this page, which is the Microsoft Update Catalog with the version of the Kb4100347. That's the catalog number for this update to Spectre and Meltdown. It fixes a lot of CPUs, by the way. My computer is about 6 years old, 5 to 6 years old, and it has a fix. So basically, all you need to do is go to this page. What you need to choose is the correct version. So if you have, so there's Windows Server version, that's for servers, but there's two versions for Windows 10. So if you're running a 32-bit operating system, you take the x86-based system. If you're running a 64-bit operating system, you take the x64-based system. That, you just run it, it will patch, it will ask for a restart, and will patch your system. If you want to know if you're patched, there's a tool called Inspector. You get it on grc.com website, which is Steve Gibson's page. And by running it, it's going to tell you if you're okay for Spectre. If you wonder if there's a fix also for your system, even if it's old, you can run Inspector and it says microcode update available. It's going to say yes or no. If it says no, don't apply the patch. It won't do anything. If it says yes, then apply the patch. You'll probably get fixed for Spectre on your PC. So the link is in the description below the video. Just go there and download the latest Microsoft Update catalog information and download the one that you need in one of these three versions, and you know, you'll be safer when going on the web. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.